And lastly, the fast pitch, ICC hosting EMCC and MACJC softball playoff action. Bottom five, Houston's Mary Kansas Sullivan dropping the bunt. That would get McKenzie Piper home. ICC takes the lead, and they wouldn't look back after that. In the seventh, Mamie Hollenhead would turn the 5-4-3 double play right here, which is finished off by Alex Brown. ICC takes game one of the best of three series, 9-6.